Alright, so apparently whoever puts in exclamation roulette in chat, Moobot will play a game of survival roulette with them. There is some other ones on Moobot as well, I just haven't actually, like, properly checked them out. But there is a few games. Alright, let's random it and see what we get. Maggie. Alright, cool. Let's take soy milk. Yay, we're braving the run. Well, to be fair, up until when I was setting up for this stream, I didn't have a clue about the roulette thing, so... Game was a nice surprise. I knew I'd activated it, but I didn't know what it did. I feel really bad because the person who placed loads of bets left. I'm sorry about that. You really, really want the haunt to kill me, you evil swine. He's meant to be my friend. Should have made Dracthor an evil moon penguin. He'd be an evil. I do find it amusing that I can only bet on myself to win. I can't even bet on myself to lose. Yeah, it'd be good if they did update this for all of the Afterbirth stuff. Well, I don't know if they will, because Afterbirth's been out for a little while, so... Well, it's fun! Well, it's fun! I think I was the one that's not that kind of evil.
Yeah!
You're not wrong. Is it worth it? Oh, that's a shame. When you do Spelunky, will you if I just on Spike's game? No! Not at all. I mean, you might lose all your money, but I wouldn't be offended. I mean, I certainly don't want to bet myself on winning Spelunky, quite honestly. Be a bullet sponge. And this is with the Book of Elihel damage. Oh dear. Wow, he died in an awkward place. Oh! Could you shut the curtain behind me, please, whilst I keep her, like... Yeah. Sorry if there are people in chat. Well, my dog just deafened you all. Back a bit, you're fine. You look squished. It was fine, I didn't need that hitting anyone. Yeah, sorry. Started off next door, dog now as well. I won't be getting a deal with the devil. Not a chance. To be fair, I wish they had this roulette with more games like Rogue Legacy and stuff like that as well. I mean, you can't stream it, but I'd have fun trying it on my own. But we're joining on the website, we're taking bets until the Monday, where just before I go in, or just after I've gone in, if I forget, then that's when we'll be closing the bets. There's every possibility I'd die before that, this thing. God, you got soy milk rip run. Not necessarily. But welcome back. Wonderful. So we'll take Judas' shadow and we'll definitely take Lord of the Pit. Still left with 3 hearts. Curse of the Blind. Well, I've already took Soy Milk, so... unless it's some bullshit like Monster of Longing. I mean, the thing with Soy Milk is as long as you take it early enough, you're alright. Like, as a general rule, I won't take it if I'm past, like, first floor, or second if I've not took any damage ups. Anti-gravity incoming. I swear to God, if that turns up now, Retro, I'm not going to be happy with you. Oi! You're certainly not meant to be nasty. You wasn't being not nasty. I just like how you were like, I'm not being not nasty. Yeah, exactly. This is another nice and easy fight. But I still won't take damage from it because I'm dead. Cool. Halo! Hell yeah! Drop his tail. And go ahead! Awesome. I'm liking this one. All you need for an OP run with Soy Milk is if you catch Pyromania. Yes. Well, you could do with some other stuff as well, to be honest. This is not being funny. If you catch and Pyromania doesn't protect you from everything at all. Rip spirit heart. If the cat got defeated, it's quite awesome. You're not wrong. Especially in Afterbirth where, you know, they fixed that. Anti-gravity tears. Rip run! Because it was Curse of the Blind, dum-dum. Certainly not in a good position now. Magic Mushroom! Game, you know how you give me all the, like, weird shit? I like anti-grav. Not many people do. I will certainly say that. Shopping coming. Boomerang, really game. Game is actually trying to kill me, guys. Metro just put, well, shit, I didn't think I was psychic. Yeah, I'll be having words with you later on, buddy. Not you. I just said baby if I meant you. I was on about the moon penguin. Cursed me. Now that's just not nice. Don't call him a hippie. Game having a giggle, mate. Well, it's certainly going to be a long run, let's put it that way, because I'm going to be taking my time with this run. Are you a wizard? Oh my fucking god, game. So this is gonna be a weird ass roulette run. Alright, I'm to grab, have an auto change at the enemy that wants to collect my damage. Yeah, I mean, that is alright, don't get me wrong. It's just very, very acute of a liking, I think. You need the right situations for... Yeah, anti-grav brimstone's interesting. Anti-grav with the one that makes, I can't remember the name of it off the top of my head, my head's gone to a blank, but it's like a magnet for your tears. I don't know if that's in this version though, it might be only an app. Stranger Tractor, that's it. Alright, see you in a bit, Gas, sorry. I don't know why I like to call you Reeve. Yeah, too much noise, I can't hear what that is. So yeah, this one's definitely took an interesting turn. Retro put bets on Mask of Infamy killing me. No. I mean, to be fair, apart from the anti-grav bullshit, this is a pretty solid run. Certainly can't deny that. Swim into my bullets, motherfuckers. Swim into the horrible depths. Ah. Nope. Right, really game. Spotlight game. Well, that worked nicely, so yay. Blue map. It literally gave me enough money to get Blue Map as well. It's as if the donation machine was there going, yeah, you can have Blue Map, but I swear to God, if you put on spending spend on anything else, you're gonna have to waste bombs. No, don't give me bombs rotten here. Fuck off. Utilize that room. Right, go through all of his little friends. So yeah, as long as I take the time on this room, we'll be alright. I know we've been taking 20 minutes to get to this point anyway, but it's a good start. But we're still alive, so. I mean, we've got to do the shadow fall back on still yet as well, so. It could be even more down there. That takes some time to Bible and leave. This room is certainly going to take a while. Is that our first trinket this game? Oh dear. Given how far we are, that's actually kind of worrying. my keys. Hey, well, we got a key. This is where our anti-graph comes into its own. Geekorama, how you doing? Oh, it could have given me something worse. Bombs that game, we need keys, please. Do you wanna give me compass? This ain't bad. It's not fantastic either. Run into my tears. Yay, key! Friendly neighborhood mentors here. Taking all the treasures. But none of the one. Ah, you stupid fly. I have zero keys. Okay. Not cool then. Not cool. Just not stupid enough to go over the spikes. Better get a key for this shit. Otherwise I'm suing Edmund. Well, maybe not Edmund. He's alright. Tyrone, definitely. Fuck Tyrone, yeah. Oh yeah, game's been having a giggle for a while. Thing is, I'm seeking my revenge, retrospectus of the Ascenders of the Moon Penguin. Snorky? Fuck's sake, game. Toying with me. Oh, the fucking hearts again. Double dark one. Fuck you. Run, Tommy. This is gonna start hurting soon. Oh shit. This isn't going well there. If I can keep them both fitted in this, we'll be fine. Said both, not one of you dicking about. Jesus. It's gonna be like Blue Baby all over again, because I'm so close. I did it! I did it with all the fucking spirit up, but I did it! I'm the best! Yes! Dog bomb's here! I see clearly now, so the skies are clear. Yep, that's what we're going with, ladies and gentlemen. I see. At least you're entertained with that. All these spirit hearts. Half price piggy bank? Oh, why not? Give me a fucking key as well, since you're being a stingy prick about them today. Chest! Two chests! One. Two. Oh. Yo, slot bucket. Pick up. Thank you. Game, come on now. My dear. Could you swing yourself around slightly? Thank you. Oops! Didn't mean when I placed the bomb. It was an accident! Good. Don't know who else would. Full of hate. The internet. More keys. More. I agreed. Thank you. 3 impeccable saves from Imp me there. How wonderful. Yeah. Catch. Like, now. Thank you. Not quite, Guppy. Getting there. No. I'm not taking it. Bob's brain. Welcome back, guys. What floor are you on? Acropolis 2, my friend. Still got my chicken, but I don't have anything to go with it. Because I'd like to pick up a couple of things for tea tomorrow. We were going to have the tops, weren't we? Just I've got to keep it as cheap as possible. PhD and Champion's Belt. Oh yeah! Full health pill, range up pill. Not too sure what the range up will actually do, but... But yeah, we're having a good time. Don't forget, at the end, just before the mom fight on this floor, that's when the betting stops. So realistically, you've probably got about 4 or 5 rooms, maybe 6, to place your bets. Yo. Boop! Took you both out. Motherfucker, please. So I will finish this floor before we actually go into the mom fight. Oh dear, puppy. Seriously? Oh, I got myself a temperance card. Gives me so much money. And a health up, apparently. Cool. Whoa. Alright. Moobot just timed out Nightbot. That's a new one. I guess I'll fix that after the stream. It might be because Nightbot doesn't seem to be set as a moderator at the moment. Yo, all you heads, do you want to go fuck yourself, please? Battle of the Bots. Oh yeah. Could you imagine if they fought to the death Games of Thrones style? That'd be wonderful. But the worst bit is, because I've edited Moobot, where it's like deleted Nightbot's link, Moobot now turns around and goes, hey, what are you trying to share? Oh shit, Cricket said, this run's looking real good. Remember you got to the end of this floor to place your bets? I'll also give 20 seconds before I actually go into the boss fight. Also, if you're new to the channel, love it if you could give us a small little follow. Keep up to when we go live. Play a lot of Isaac, also do a super show on Sundays with Retro Stylers, who's also in chat, and the Heretic streams. Play three games a show in our reach. Have a bit of a laugh. Also do stream reviewers as well. Hello, Toasterbot. Alright, let's get rid of the donation. Get rid of the money into the donation. Alright, so I'm going to give you a minute from now to do it. Then after that, lock in all the bets. Ah, yeah, to be fair, it does fit. Bless Moobot working hard today. Basically, Retro will probably put it in the chat for us. If you type exclamation roulette, the first link that Moobot shows up, rather than the roulette game it plays, you go onto that, sign up, or at least I think you sign up, you don't necessarily have to. But yeah, basically you could place boats in that. You get to choose between monsters, bosses, mini bosses, traps, accidents, hazards, whether I win. Alright, so I'll give you another like 20-30 seconds just so that Toasterbot can also have a go. Call in final bets. Alright. Bets are locked. Let's go. You'll still have plenty of chances to have a go. Oh, also, Retro, I'm downloading Warframe for PS4 tonight. I know we won't be able to do Skyping together through the stream, because I'm obviously running it through my PS4, but would you be up for it? So I actually have to do some missions. Hopefully, yeah. I can already fly! It's an invalid item! I'm gonna take it purely just so that, that way I still have to deal with the devil presence. I thought you was able to play cross-platform for PS4. I mean, we'll be able to test it tomorrow, at least. But Chris said he was told that you can. Apparently the PC version runs on a different one to PS4. Alright, fair enough. I'm just not taking their shit. Hey, give me all the keys now, won't you, game? Dick. At least we've had some damage ups this game. It's been bloody helpful, I'll tell you that. Ooh, we'll take Squeezy. Rampus Tops! Well, at least it's only old Rampus and you don't have the whole spinning Rampus brimstone bullshit. Wonderful. 69! Sorry. Yeah, give me a black heart. Time for you to deal with my wall of tears. And suck it, nerd. Need lost contact. Not really. I mean, I'm still dodging stuff absolutely fine. And plus I've got infamy, so that's helpful as well. To be honest, I'm actually in a really good position for the run. I mean, it's duck fucking forever, but... Take the fuck off! Dickhead. Yeah. Speed up, why not? Yeah, fine. Please the room faster and I've got goat head, so makes no difference. Yeah, I'm actually really enjoying this one. I am having to concentrate quite a bit. But I'm enjoying it. Gave me a friendly spider. Really? Bullet spread! Well, tear spread! Oh, come on, we've been one item away for Guppy this whole time. Stop it, game. Because that really would be the game actually having a giggle. Yo. Two clubs and another speed up. Wonderful. Oh. That's alright. We get to come back as Judas. More damage. Okay. We did it, guys. Thank you. Ah, yes, it's old Isaac, so I don't get an actual deal with the devil now. That's more damage than I thought it would have given you. No, you do actually get a huge boost from Judas' Shadow, to be fair. Yeah, he's a multiplayer, and because I've got stuff like... As you can tell by the tier sizes, that's pretty good damage at this point now. And if we get money equals power, then, well, shit. Quite simply. So we're good for money now. But yeah, they're certainly starting to take a bit of a knock now from the tiers, which is wonderful. Still pick up the keys on accident. Another three red hearts, three black hearts. Yeah, it's because I've barely played on the PS4 version. It's my other half's PS4, so I only get to play it when he brings it up. I do have the PC version, but I can't stream off the PC at the moment particularly well, so... the door. Take double damage, you shithead.
The beam. Yay.
Best ever item. Mind you, this game's just been full of them, so you know. Third piece of guppy, please. Blackheart's nice. was your favourite boss? Boss at the point. Probably the like Mega Stand set or like Dark Well Shoal set, purely because they've actually got quite a lot of difficulty to them. A lot of people say they're boring, but I don't think so. Favorite floor, chest, just because those the chest just gets extremely messed up sometimes. And quite honestly, the more messed up it gets, the more I have fun with it, so. I've got 16 bombs, so. Wow, my luck must be through the floor. Yep. You like the Sin bosses? Yeah, the Sin bosses are cool. They're just a bit boring, to be honest. Never played Rebirth when you played the original. Rebirth is definitely worth a buy, and especially if you get the DLC for called Afterbirth. Really is. The Afterbirth DLC hasn't come out on the PS4 yet, but they keep saying it's coming. They said it's actually in the final like testing stages. That's true. Brilliant. If not, I'm going to be a little annoyed, to say the least. But yeah, it's really good. I mean, I'm a bit biased. I've put about 1400 hours just into the PC version of Rebirth alone, so. Up to the chest! We're still holding the poop. 1, 2, 3, 4. I declare the thumb war. Holy mantle, mini mash. I'm not gonna take fire mantle, I'll take hand of the baby. Actually, I should take fire mantle. Probably be the one time fire mantle will actually be invaluable to me. I didn't think I'd get through this one with anti-gravity fucking soy milk, so, you know. Do you view my determination versus the game plan? Dick me over. Alright, so we'll go back out and get fire mine. go then. Oh shit, I would hope if I didn't run into the end, wouldn't I? Right, yes, firebrand's actually working out quite nicely for us. As long as we don't get close to the end. Funnily enough, Isa, that is absolutely fine by me. You're going to undo the rail really badly. Yeah, you're not fucking wrong, really, Retro. I got a feeling it's actually going to end up really well. I've actually got good hopes about this. Oh, shit, a brick. I popped over this. So how does this work? Oh, okay. As they go away, they end up... Huh. Alright, I can deal with that. As long as this motherfucker flips it. So I can deal with any drops, though, definitely. His explosion bow in Rebirth, or was that new to Afterbirth? That was new to Afterbirth. Mind you, we knew that when the first thing we knew it was so nice, also. This is why I like having mods! Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah! Oh, shit. Found my demise, guys.